I'll call this meeting to order. Roll call.
Martin Clary.
Yes.
Larry Watson.
Here.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
Item number three is pledge of allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Item number four is recognize guests. We want to thank everybody for being here. We got a sign-in sheet we're fixing to send around. We'll go ahead and move on to new business. Does I get it over here?
Thanks.
Larry?
Yeah, I got a letter here for Cooks and Hills in support of their broadband project. They're putting in for a grant and they want to know if we would give them a letter in support of it. I told them we would. I talked to Clark and Billy this morning.
I'm gonna make a motion that we, it's just like I said, a support letter for this, them getting a grant.
Yeah, no financial anything. So,
yes,
did you have something we need to bring up under new business?
No, I'd just like to comment on the road to Tomahawk. They're doing a great job on that. Are they going to put a final coat over the whole thing?
Supposed to put shoulders on, then they're going to cold mill it off and plant and get the crown back in the road, and then they're going to come back and overlay the shoulders and the lanes.
And then the lines?
Yeah.
Fault
yeah.
Lines and center.
Yeah.
Good. I was wondering about that. Thank you much.
We'll move on to item six, approve commissioner's proceedings from previous meeting.
Make motion to approve.
I'll second.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
Martin Clary.
Yes. Item number seven, blanket POs. We have any blankets?
No.
No. No action needed on seven. Item number eight, discuss, consider signing September monthly report for assessor, treasurer, and court clerk's office. I'll second.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
Martin Clary.
Yes.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
I
sure if it's you today, hey.
Well, I guess he is.
Yeah, I'm saying, he needs to get out with him for you.
No, I just like to meet you.
He makes about all these meetings, you missed him.
Yeah.
Well, the last meeting I was in here, there was a sheriff deputy here.
Yeah.
I've learned everything I need, so I'm gonna get out of here.
We appreciate your time.
I think he had something going on with the sheriff's association this week, but he's usually here with the meetings.
I'm a retired deputy myself from another state.
Well, he's probably hiring.
Pardon?
He's probably hiring.
Hiring?
Yeah.
You kidding me? I'm 85 years old, I'm not looking for a job.
Okay, moving on to item number nine, consider signing court clerk records management preservation monthly report.
Make motion to approve.
I second.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Bart McFerrin?
Yeah.
Has he ever talked to the VA about the sounds and something that were broken?
Here.
Oh, that's my bad, it's just got one place something.
Was it?
That's the, just. I don't think so, Larry, I don't think, not that I'm on the, unless it's on here. There's only one place to sign.
Them boys coming from Brooklyn, it was having a noise trouble. I told them we'd call them back, I didn't know if anybody talked to the DA or not.
Nothing, I told them, I had.
Okay. Item number ten, discuss, consider signing resolution to set Haskell County district boundaries. Reason this is on there is this comes up every 10 years. The year after the census, and I had spoken to Commissioner Cloud and Watson, and myself, we all feel that we're best served by leaving our district boundaries just as they are now, because they're even, and so.
Road mileage has worked out.
Yeah, the road mileage for all three districts is just virtually the same, I mean, just within a mile or two, and we're all happy with it, and I think it serves the county well the way it is, so I'm gonna make a motion that we sign this resolution to keep it the same.
Second.
Bart McFerrin?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Moving on to item number 11, sign appropriations, transfer appropriations, checks received, and PO be paid. I'll make that note.
I second.
Bart McFerrin?
Yeah.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
$91.50.
Run with. We missed new business, but we'll back up for a minute if you have anything.
Just the resolution, just checking to see if that was gonna be done today, so we're good there. Gearing up for school board resolutions coming in now, so. Nothing's gonna change as far as our, county goes to my knowledge right now. There's still some Senate House, you know, rolling around, so as far as I know right now, we're all good. Clerk of the Department of Homeland Security has made some suggestions for the election boards for upcoming elections that I will need to talk to them separately about.
Okay.
That would be on camera.
Alright. The polls have to be on camera? The polling places have to be on camera, is that what you said?
No. But what I need to talk with you about, and you can call me immediately if you'd like as well, can't they?
I just got an email on another company that's doing, offering the same services that Red O'Brien. So we might ought to look at another bunch. At least give them a shot if we are gonna go with somebody like that to help with the reporting and the. Gayla just sent it over, you probably got it when you check your stuff, but it wouldn't hurt to.
Okay.
Wouldn't hurt to go with somebody else before we drop a hammer on that other bunch.
Is there a deadline we have to, that you work on?
I think they pushed it back again, they've extended the second reporting deadline.
Moved it to January, didn't they?
I think that's what they said. It's been such a moving target, it's been hard to, because you couldn't get any help. They even got their deal broke down, like who qualifies for premium pay, they got it broke out a lot closer than what the state would just kind of give us.
The mail run, glad you come in.
Mm-hmm.
And just let them know if they want, if we want to come to a commissioner's meeting or come meet with us.
So would they come in person or?
Yeah, let us know if you guys want to come meet one of the commissioner meetings and look forward to that. Or it looks like Oklahoma City for the animal.
Certainly be worth looking into.
Mm-hmm.
We can do it or sales on my own for.
But I might have cheaper rates. It says they're already working four other counties.
I
Gabe and went and sent that over to, maybe an email from Gabe.
Don't think we need any action on 12, do we? No action on item number 12, item number 13.
So, no business, those guys that put the meals thing, should I put that on there? And then Beth in?
We didn't have to vote on anything, it was just a signature on the letter, that's why I brought it up.
Item number 13, Sue Jarman.
Make a motion. Second.
Larry Wilson?
Yes.
Yes.
Clark McPherson?
Yes.